To talk about on this Friday. Thanks so much for joining us. It's 6:29. I'm Lisa Spooner.
And I'm Nate Foy. We'll have your first alert forecast coming up in just a minute. But first, let's make sure that you can get where you need to go this morning. NBC2's Megan Myers is live along I-75 right now after troopers just cleared a pretty bad crash. Megan.
Yes, well, cars are finally flying back through this area. Both lanes are now open. It's a very different scene than we were seeing when we first got out here about an hour ago. FHP officers were out here patrolling the area. Crews were cleaning up two very damaged cars. There were pieces of those cars scattered along the roadway. Now, FHP officers have confirmed to me this morning that there are injuries as a result of this crash. Now, we're not sure exactly how many people were hurt or how badly they were hurt, but of course you can count on NBC2 to keep you updated. We'll bring you any new information here on air and on our NBC2 news app. We're live in Collier County this morning. Megan Myers, NBC2.